It is Andrew, welcome back to the channel. We hope the fan's not making too much noise in the background. If it is, let me know and I'll make sure it's off in the next video. Currently have an Alice in Wonderland special by Eva McEwen. Now, I'm not the biggest Alice fan. I'm going to be honest, I'm not. I prefer Wizard of Oz to Alice. I don't understand why people love it so much. However, I'm not against it. So, and from what I've seen, pictures in here are really nice. So this came out last week. I'm a bit late. We had a postal strike, so I actually got hit late, but I'm not worried. It's not your typical Alice pictures, you know, the cutesy little girl. She's more grown up. So that's probably appealing to me a bit more. I would love a Wizard of Oz issue. But yeah, these are really pretty. Snapshots, they don't actually tell the story, I don't think. It's been a long time since I've read Alice. I'm sure I'll read it again at some point. I'll read it to Jennifer. I do like this one, I like anything that's got bottles and things on it. Potions. Queen Alice. Just to get a carousel. in states and other countries. I get mine on subscription. I am a subscriber, but I know they sell it in Tesco and at J. Smith in the UK. So if you want to, go get a copy. I'll leave the link. Colour in this book, let me know down in the comments below and I'll add it to my list of